Now, to demonstrate how to access the chart directory and to identify whether chart are ENC, RNC, or private data, go to menu. Then, arrow down. As you can see, the chart maintenance is not available. Therefore, go to code input. Then, enter 9999. Then, enter. After a couple of seconds, a window will pop out. Then, choose chart maintenance. Then chart maintenance window will pop out. Then you can check the status. So you can see the chart maintenance including the chart ENC, RNC information.